Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like their lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Log. Third battle of California Marine. The swarm came in from the Pacific, and I don't know if it was the local Minutemen or the crazy 15th, but they'd set the garbage patch alight.
What was this place?
The sea was on fire. That stuff was... The first wave of bots came in covered in burning sludge. It bought us an hour or two of slaughtering them on the beaches before...
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls. I don't know, 20 drops. And I know it's been days, honey.
The furnishings were metal. How'd they ever get comfortable? It was the metal world. Guess they were used to it. Just one bed. Maybe the war chief's room. Red light. Guess that means no power. These wires must run to the power source. Whatever powered this door should be close by. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Oh, that's informative. Three power lines, resources. That makes one. That's two. One more.
Y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did ya? As usual, I defy expectations.
themselves. What do they do? It's them, all right. They're not looking for answers. Just weapons. I'll take this. Never know when I might need these.
It's a map.
A map of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how? The Eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
And this one can move.